And new at noon, police in San Antonio make an arrest in an Austin homicide case. The shooting happened last night off Dixie Drive near East William Cannon Drive. Two people died. Police say a person walked up to the door of a house, knocked, and then fired shots when someone answered. Early this morning, officers arrested 45-year-old Jose Alfonso Avias. Austin police are holding a news briefing right now on the crime. We'll have an update later on Austin News at Noon.